previously.
Give me your gun. Hey. Now I have two. Turn around. Okay. And then you're gonna tell me who you are and why you're here. This is my house.
This isn't your house.
Yes, it is.
I have the key to it.
Well, did you find it on the placemat? Because that's mine.
I live here, and six people.
Sit down, over there. Okay, how do you know, and why did you come here? It's fake, it's a smoke grenade, I know what they look like. Give me the key. That's how me and River met, even though that our upbringing or opening to each other wasn't that nice. We still got along very good as friends.
So I heard you almost got dusted by that Jason guy, huh?
Yeah, it was pretty scary.
What the hell? I thought I seen Bigfoot in the woods the other day, and here it turned around, it had a mask on. I should have shot that fucking thing out of my tree stand when I had a chance. You know?
What? You saw him?
Yeah, in the woods over there.
Oh, that's crazy.
When's the cut? I don't know what that Jason's doing around in the woods anyway. I thought he's supposed to be crawling around in a lake somewhere.
Yeah, I did too, actually, now that you mention it.
Alright. Yeah, I heard Jason and Ghostface were going to team up on you guys over here. Come over this way.
Really?
Yeah.
When we were in Flambeau last weekend, we just had to run from Jason. He was there.
Really?
Yeah, it was crazy. Me and Paxton. Paxton's at a party right now. The hell is that?
I don't know, but look back here. Here comes Jason.
We better get out of here.
Oh.
Can you help us?
All right.
Good luck.
All right, I'll see if I can find him out there.
Thank you.
Take care of him. Don't come looking for me. Where the hell am I? The hell's going on here? Jason's coming right now. seen him. I was running from him. Get the hell out of here quick. Let's go.
No, wait.
Or something, because I did not put these clothes on today. The girl just says, heck, you want a drink? Because I can still see everything that you see, and you can see everything I can see.
Yeah.
That's very weird. Wait, here, give me the key to the house.
Yeah.
go. Steve? Alright, cut the scene. Okay, I'm just hallucinating. Like I usually do when something scary happens. This does not feel great. Stay there.
Thank you. your favorite scary movie?